All right, next chapter. Next match.
AJ Styles.
AJ Styles.
With an enormous resume, having done everything, everywhere, except for WWE. He debuted at the Royal Rumble to a lot of buzz.
Can it be AJ Styles?
The phenomenal one.
First WWE match is your first day on the job, period. And he needed somebody to bring who he is at his core out of him.
Man, what if just for one time AJ Styles could face off against John Cena?
A dream match.
I'm gonna run circles around you, and I'll be the one saying, you can't see me. What if AJ Styles would have been here 15 years ago? You wouldn't have been a 15-time world heavyweight champion. I, AJ Styles, will be the face that runs this place.
The right thing to do for AJ Styles to exist in the WWE was give him identity.
Beat up John Cena!
Beat up John Cena. That became his identity, and that gave him a foothold. It's like the first time I was able to take off the boots and tights and rhyme two words together. It was just something to hold on to and something for fans to believe in you for. AJ was basically perfect that night. He had an answer for everything. Losing at SummerSlam hurt. But I knew with the right work and preparation, I'd get another chance at it. I knew we weren't done yet.
Wait, is it not SummerSlam? Of course it is SummerSlam! Okay. Okay. I did it again. Where you going, AJ? Okay. Okay, he did it again. The slingshot DDT. Wait, what's the slingshot DDT? Oh, apron to the... No, it's not that one. What are you doing? Okay. Come on, get up. Wake up, Cena. Come on, Cena. You got this. Okay. Yeah. Shit. He reversed it. Kick. Oh, is he gonna go for the Styles Clash? And he hits it! The Styles Clash! And AJ rolls him up. One, two, and Cena kicks out. Okay. And what is AJ Styles going to do? He promised that there will be no Bullet Club by interfering in the match. I'm sorry, OC. The OC. What is AJ Styles gonna do? Oh, Cena catches him. The AA. One, two, and AJ Styles kicks out. Whoa, where's John Cena going? Oh, why'd you move out of the way? Shit! Here we go! Oh shit, how do you do that? What? He reversed it again? Wheelbell facebuster. Oh, come on. That ain't cool. No more reversing! No more reversing! Okay, here we go. Oh no! Okay, here we go. Oh. Is John Cena? Oh, John Cena's gonna go for the AA from the top rope. Oh, oh, oh. Is AJ Styles gonna do it? Is AJ Styles gonna hit me? Is AJ Styles gonna hit him with a Styles Clash? Is he gonna do it? And he does it! One, two, and John Cena kicks out! What? Back in the ring. Okay. While standing next to the rope while in the ring. Ah. How do you do that? While sitting next to the rope while in the ring. What? What are you doing? Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Oh, shit. AJ Styles, another Styles Clash. Another Styles Clash, he hits it. Okay. Here we go. One, two.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal
AJ Styles. Match of the year in 2016. So John Cena 2016, AJ Styles 2016, and SummerSlam 2016. All right.